Cerezo, who I think may be the man to come off. Roberto. Nelinho. Roberto making for the far post. Oh, he curved off! Oh, that's a great goal! Nelinho! Fantastic shot! Oh, what a goal! So typical of Brazilian football. Look at the angle and the position. He strikes it with the right foot, across off, and into the far corner. So, Nelinho puts Brazil back at 1-1, and as he does so, the substitution can now be made. Cerezo, number 5, is making his way towards the touchline.